Michaels along with Peggy Fleming and with Dick Button. A big crowd looking on the best figure skaters in the world in an exhibition performance. And coming up now will be the gold medalists in the pairs, Ekaterina Gordeeva and Sergei Grinkov. We just detailed them in a piece. And then Brian Boitano will come along, and then we'll see Natalia Vestemianova and Andrei Bukin, and wrap it up with Ekaterina Vitt. So all of the gold medalists now coming your way, Gordeeva and Grinkov.
What a lightness they have. You know, they're clearly the descendants of both the Protopopovs and Rodnina Zaitsev. Performed by their countrymen, Oleg and Ludmila Protopopov.
And an encore. B and B to come, but once more, G and G. Gordeeva and Grinkov. Gold medalists in the pairs.
Look at that face. It is so expressive.
she really looks like a miniature version of a young Katharine Hepburn, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Such aristocratic, clean-cut, clean-lined looks that are marvelously, just like above it all, floating on air.
Might be a little bit of mail waiting for her when she returns home, wouldn't you
think? I think the mail is right here.
Yeah.
The heck with when she gets home.
And another encore now.
Everybody always sort of forgets to look at him because but that proves that he is such a superb partner in the true classical balletic sense. He presents her, and he makes her the star of the evening, which, of course, is one of the principles of great partnering.
We all know she's 16, 5 feet even, and 84 pounds. He's 21 years old. 6 feet, 163.
This was a portion of the program that won the Olympic gold medal for them.
They could probably do this section of the program with their eyes closed. They probably practiced it so much.
Gordeeva and Grinkov, gold medalists in the pairs. And when we come back, the men's gold medalist, Brian Boitano of the United States.